here in Brooklyn. We have a very unique connection that we have as a family. The connection runs deep. This is bigger than basketball. Just worry about each other. Brooklyn has a sense of pride, and we just want to protect one another.